Oh, this is gonna be loud as hell, isn't it? Nope. Got him. It's still pretty loud. Holy shit. It's the sound of Chibi-Robo falling off a ledge. No. Time to remember what I was working on. Let me think. I went to the past with aliens. I'm looking for a dog bone. I'm looking for Giga Robo's leg, which I assume is in the... Let me think. What can I even do? I think I have to, like, just trigger a bunch of events. I'm missing a lot of things in this room. Oh, of course there's one up there. I was like, what's the point of that area if there's nothing up there? There's a secret room over there. I have a bunch of blocks to turn into the dinosaur, but there's no other blocks in, like, existence. Actually, let me make sure it's not, like, up here. Oh, there is one over here, though. Yeah. The blocks for Dino, which are non-existent, as far as I can tell. There's one up there, which I don't know how. I have no idea how to get up there. See no way of getting up there. Oh, this is not how you get over here. Damn it. I guess I gotta use the ladder. And while it's there, I don't have the spaceship, so I don't think I can do anything with these guys. I have to buy... I have to get enough money to buy the spaceship, and I think I get to, like, race these guys around or something. Let's see. My dream has come true. Yeah, that's it. If we had one more space scramble, we could fly together. Okay. Yeah, sure. Oh boy. Oops. Damn it. Okay. That should be good enough. Oh, I hit like the side of like the thing. Is that gonna be? Oh, perfect. That's fine. So my guess is it's right here. Yeah. Actually, this will give me enough money. Here, I think. But you know what I can do for some more money too? I can go up to the parents' room and open those four doors on the wall. Cause I never opened those cause I ran out of energy the last time I went up there. So, since while I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna do, I think I have to wait for the morning anyways to talk to anybody that I'm trying to talk to. I guess I can see if Funky Phil has gotten has anything new going on too. I've left him alone for a couple days. See if he's got any new dance moves with his six children. Oh, Dinah's down here? What are you doing down here? Oh boy. Were you Chibi Robo? Great, tumbling tumbleweeds. What's going on? Oh, what's that little guy doing over there? Oh, it's Freaky Phil. Didn't want to cause a ruckus, so he's off dancing by himself. And you wait, the like the Muppet, the chef? Oh wait, I missed the first part of that. Was it a fancy restaurant or something? I was like, a tiny has portion. The fortune telling show. Huh. Funky's horoscope was darker than a pot of chili in a gold mine? What does that mean? Mr. Sanderson at a sci-fi convention. If something were to happen to him, is he gonna die? Like, stop. Under the sun and let him dance. You're gonna let him outside? How are we gonna get them outside? That sounds dangerous, Dinah. I don't know. Let's see what this little guy's up to. $30 for 5 fries? Yeah. Oh, can I not do anything with this guy? Can I give him some funky sweat? Okay. Alright, he's just doing his thing. Okay, these are gonna be the last four in this room too, so that's nice. Yeah, just smash the window. All the other little guys are sleeping. What you got going on here? Wait, that's creepy. I see is he a vampire? I see myself in the reflection, but he's not there. I can't find one of my funky little buddies. I know where he is. Give me a shout if you find him. I know exactly where he is. I know exactly where he is. I found him. Sure. I'll let you know if I find him. I'm out of here. I can't believe she's still tracking mud into her own room. Like, you haven't left this room in like 2 weeks. Where are you getting the mud? I kind of wish I knew what to do with that little spinny thing down there. Landing on top of them stresses me out. Okay. Big money. Big chains. God dang. All right, that's all of them for this room. I guess I'll go talk to his little guy. Which reminds me, it was open when we went back in time. We can check the password if the suitcase is open. What? How do you... Oh, I missed that? I didn't realize I could check the password. But he's right. Can I... Dude, I know where your guy is. He's right here. What do I do? I'm barking at him. Oh, that did something. He liked that. Holy shit. Did you just shit on me? Yeah. What? What happened? Kebabage. What just happened to him? Why did Funky Phil just like... He did the Red Crest move and then Funky Phil just like passed away or something. Like, what happened? I was trying to tell him where his little freaky Phil guy was, but he didn't wanna listen, so I taught him a Red Crest move and now he's dead. A Drake move. Bruh. What's going on here? Why is he so sad? What in tarnation? Shorty? Everybody? What? What are they? XX? They just... Did they just say he's dead? We killed Funky Phil. Funky Phil's a goner. He died just like that. What the fuck? How could someone so funky die? Just plug him in. Why are you looking at me like that for so long? Holy shit. Well, that was insane. I bet they cried themselves to sleep. I'm going back to the chibi house. Bye. Yeah, I don't I don't think I ever made it this far in this game. Seems to be a regular toy. Just give him new batteries. Is she asleep or is she still just crying? Oh. Phil's gone to the great chili cook-off in the sky. Alright. That's enough out of you, Dinah. That's enough. Come back tomorrow. Sure, I guess I'm done with everything I wanted to do in this room. Oh, you know what? If I can make it to the backyard and get here, I guess. Actually. What? Okay. This teleports me back to the chibi house. It'd be a lot quicker to get back than climbing my way out. Whoa! Did I get a ghost fit? What the hell? What? How did I get this? I know how to use this too. Princess Pitts wanted me to scare her. I bet I'd use this. Is this just a new costume I randomly got? What triggered that? That's so weird. What? What is it called? Just ghost suit? That's cool. Okay. I guess, I'll go back to Princess Pitts and, spook her in my ghost fit. But first, I have to do some time traveling. Just a little bit of time traveling. I wonder if I'll have enough time. I don't know how this works. I forget. I think it puts you in a different day cycle once you time travel. Well, they're all warm again. I'm going in. You can't stop me. Yeah. We're changing the console timer. Well, I don't have the bone for the dog, but I can at least get the code for the briefcase, and that's something I've been wondering for a really, really, really long time. And I really hope it's Giga Robo's leg. Because that means I imagine I would unlock him by that point. Oh, this music reminds me of something. Like, it's gotta remind me of, like, some Zelda stuff or something. Oh, can I not read the code because the dog's in the way? Dude. Get the fuck out of the way, dude! I can see it! Oh, this sucks. Alright. Get me out of here. I can't sleep in the past? Fine. Can you take me back home? Oh. I can't do any of it. Take a quick look around in here again. I found something, like, a gun upgrade, but I don't know how to, hey. Dang, this guy's old. Oh, Dinah's here too. I was like, this is before they even had their kids. So this is like, they're a couple years old. All right, get me out of here. This was pointless. Huh? Yeah, we're going home. Nothing to do here. No. Your batteries are gonna run out in 6 years. Oh. Do a quick little frog rain dance. Because I have a bunch of flowers planted there. Yeah, I'm fucked up. Let's see what this does. Does it just hella grow the flowers? We'll finally find out. It's dancing time. Hundred happy points every time. Love it. What is this? This has always been bothering me. Something I can do here? Huh. Put the wedding ring out here because he won't take it back from me. I can't put the nectar flower there and I don't have any other seeds, so... Maybe I need, like, a full flower? I don't know. Oh, shit. How many do I need to get to the next? 788. Let's just buy some more flower seeds. Space scramble. We're getting a spaceship now. Jeez. Okay, well, according to everything we found out yesterday, there should be a dog bone that respawns in the kitchen. Maybe it's only during, like, the early morning? I have to be there quick? Before he, like, gets up and eats it or something? I don't know. But I have not seen dog bone. No dog bone. And I need to, like, free her or something, because I don't have her sticker, so I assume that means I have to do more stuff for her. I guess I can talk to him. I forgot about that. Where the fuck is a dog bone, dude? So I bet I need one both for the past and for here. Cause then he'll leave her alone and then I can maybe do like some sort of quest for her. Do I have to like push some box over to get the dog bones out or something? Whoa! Aha! Finally. So do I give this one to him here or in the past? I kind of want to go, I want to go to the past. I want that briefcase open ASAP. Forget present towel. Finally. All right. That's the first thing. We gotta do some prep for the night. Next, actually, I think I just want it to be in, oh, I guess I can talk to these guys in here. Why does the ladder keep resetting? That might be too close to the wall. There's probably a lip. Oh yeah, there definitely is. Do I actually get to fly around with them, or are they just gonna take it and run? I'm just giving it to them as charity. I clean up the mess, make a landing zone here. God dang, guys. You guys can pick stuff up too, you know? I do have a space scrambler. Yeah, I wanna fly with you guys. How bad is this going to be to control? Destroy the floating targets. Make it to the goal within the time limit. Okay. These fly boys. Slows down every time it shoots. Stop shooting and it'll pick up speed. Okay. It's simple, really. Oh, man. Yahoo. What? Okay. I hope I'm doing well. I have no idea. Except I'm not like controlling it. I'm just pressing A to shoot. Which is fine. This should be awful to drive in manual. Okay. Did I miss a bunch? Like, I don't know. What? Like, what happened? I got 0 points? I don't know how... What? Like, what? I don't know what I was supposed to do. No, I don't want to hear the rules. Oh. Yeah, destroy the floating targets and make it to the goal within the time limit. It's not... What? I know it slows down every time I shoot, but like, did I just not make it? Shoot as many targets as possible without missing a single one. As many as possible without missing a single one. Choose, and don't go over the time limit. I don't even know what I'm aiming at. Okay, I think it was definitely one of those multi-shot ones that I missed. So I didn't know that you could shoot them that fast. I think I'm doing good this time. It's 5 seconds to get like all the way over there. Oh, that's how much time is left? What? Like, I don't... I can't, like... I have to shoot that big one like 3 times. Like, it has to be like the perfect amount of shots or what? I don't get it. Like, off by a second, but I'm trying to shoot all of them. Like, I don't get it. Like, all I'm doing is pressing A. Okay, so I didn't blow that one up. Now what? Because it takes 3 shots. Like, I don't get it. I definitely just missed a bunch. What if I just don't? I'm not gonna shoot anything else. I'm still too slow. Maybe I have to, like... It says, like, try to miss as little as, like, try to hit every single one, but you can't... There's no way you hit every single... Wait, are they done? That game sucks. That game fucking sucks. Like, it's... There's no possible way to get all of them and make it within the time limit. It is impossible. What am I trying to do now? I think I just go to nighttime. conch shoe. Oh, I didn't realize I pulled out a tiny little pillow. Alright. So we start by going to the past. We get the code. We go back up. Open the briefcase. Check on Funky Phil or whatever. And Dinah. And then supposedly the day after this I'd be able to get another dog bone and then feed it to Present Towel. See how that works. I wish I could get like rollerblades or something to move around the house faster. Let me see if this takes a regular seed or I need to actually plant a flower in here. Okay, probably a full flower. Perhaps. Yeah, a little chibi scooter. That'd be perfect. Chibi skateboard. And then the whole ending of the game is you just get to play Tony Hawk Pro Skater in the Chibi Robo house as Chibi Robo. And he has max stats. That would go unbelievably hard. How is their room like? Their room hasn't changed at all. Not a teensy tiny bit. All right, doggy. I'll put on the dog fit and give you a bone. Now get up. Get up and move. Yes. Let's go. All right, finally. 2455. Let's see, can I talk to any of them? Or are they still doing the same thing? I want to spend my money on toys. That's his big dilemma. Oh, wait, I think I just got the username update. Hold on. On Discord, something popped up and I ignored it. Update your username. Please, 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 please. What should we call you? Wimble. No! Suggested from your old username. No. His name's Oliver. Who the fuck took Wimble? Cool. Now what?
Wimberoo.
Yeah, probably. Because Wimberoo is never taken. That's so stupid. Yeah, Adam. It's just Wimble. Type in their name. Find him. I'm gonna DM them. Why? Friend request sent. I'm just gonna send why. And then block them. God dang it, the ladder reset again. I thought this was the teleport. Whatever. Check on something. Scope out the room. Oh, he's behind the shades now. Oh, that's so sad. Dinah's probably back up there. Oops. I don't remember the code. It was like 2254 or something. Will it just open it? God dang it. Okay. Oh boy. Does it not? There's nothing that tells me what it was. This one does. I'm just gonna look it up. Or I'll go back in the VOD. I don't know. I assume it's gonna be the same for everybody. Sheepy, Robo, briefcase code 2455. There's a lag! Holy shit. We're getting Giga Robo up. Oh shit. What the fuck? That's actually horrifying. What the fuck is happening? Holy shit! I'm dressed as a dog in his briefcase. How dare you come barging in? You have a giant fucking metal spider on your face. Shut up. Holy shit, dude. This is insane. You have a bulletproof vest? Oh my gosh, well now what? I don't have the leg! Oh, she doesn't have her drawing set. Ooh, what's that gonna uncover? It has pictures from before you were born. Sheesh. Okay, what is she holding? We're fine. Let's go fight some stuff. Let me put on my Red Crest fit. We're gonna go fight some dudes. I was the one who designed those nasty spiders. Why? What? Wait, you created robots? What? Yeah, Ribbit. I designed the spiders to be your friends, Cheaper Robot. But then the company reprogrammed them to be hostile and cruel. Why? What company? Why do they make evil spiders? Just like, hey, I like... What? And that's why I quit Macroware Robotics, Inc. Yep, average corp. I'll put the energy wave that I was researching at Macroware to good use. What are you talking about? Remodel the Chibi. Oh, nice, I have it. The spiders are my responsibility. It's up to me. I have the schematics for it. Very cool. Do you remember what I did with it? It's in the past. Oh, she did throw it away. But it's okay, I have it. How are you just going around throwing away schematics? I have it. right here, conveniently. I'll shove it into your eye. We're going up. We need the tool set. I expect a home cook. Damn, you're moving a little too quick there, buddy. Keep waiting, yeah. Served, Ribbit. Huh? Holy shit. Oh, they got the egg guys. Why do you say yeah? Your blaster won't work. It'll be tough, but hang in there. Oh my god. These things suck. Why would you make them do this? I know it won't work, but I assume like it'll slow them down, maybe? No? Does it literally do nothing? Well, seems like it does literally nothing. I can't even go into like first person mode. Get me out of here. Alright, we survived for 20 seconds. Holy shit, he's come sliding down. He's won. I was trying to go into like first person mode and try to shoot him out of the web, but it didn't let me. What is that? Tools. The tools cup. Convert it. Ooh, is this gonna be a minigame? Get out your chibi blaster. Oh. I like how Tao also has like a little face guard. Yeah. He's gonna do surgery on a grape. Yeah, this thing is tiny. Great gravy. Did you break it? Oh, okay. It's fine. Oh, he's still going. He's still going. And just get this here. Whoa! What did that do? Why did he do that so much? Oh shit. They shooting fireworks off in there?
Tanu?
Spy chumps. All right. What does this gun do now? Oh, hell yeah. Ow. Gotta save our boy. Why did that completely miss? What the hell? Oh. Can I not get them out? Oh! Okay. What do you mean I can't get them out? Real quick, let me recharge. Quick little break. Alright, let's keep blasting. Bro, this combat sucks. It sucks so bad. What? Oh god, they're all dying. No! I can get Giga Robo involved. Oh wait, no, I can't because they have the leg. Holy shit. There's gonna be one giant one, isn't there? Oh, hell no. Yeah! Oh, hell nah. Okay. I see. We got some real fights going on now. Oh, he's got the leg, too. What the f- What? Oh, come on. Does it have a chair attached to it now? Oh my gosh. We are in the nightmare zone. It was upside down. Whoa. What the hell? It picked up the fridge? God, get me away from it. Bruh. I'd love to shoot the armor off the body. I'm gonna die. Oh, it's armor's gone. Okay. Just a little more. I don't have that much battery left. Oh, I keep getting hit so much. Holy shit, did we do it? I have like no battery left. And we got a frog ring! This is where the last one was! That's sick. That was close. That was really close. Whoa. The hell? Things are going back to normal. Why is this shit upside down? Why is it? Wait. It's not backwards. Yeah, it's just upside down. That's weird. I don't like that. That was crazy. Now I'm wondering, was it Spider really evil or just programmed to act that way? Too many donuts for me. Oh, hell nah. No! The 100 from all of them? Yeah. Spider sticker. Is Giga Robo really just like post game? And family harmony was restored. That was spooky. It's only 388 more happy points. Yeah, we are saving after that. Definitely. Anything new in here? No, we've got like everything. So what now what? I go down to the basement? Wake up our boy? Oh, Redcrest is trying to talk to me again. Brilliant work, and I was a witness to it all. Yeah, you didn't help at all. We missed it. Monitor the pulse of society. What's going on over there? Oh, isn't he still out of gunpowder? I'm Ron Brokejaw for Faux News. Our country has recently been consumed by the white-hot fires of chibi-robomania. Yeah! Whether you know it or not, this passion casts a dark shadow on our everyday life. Huh? We're not going live to sunny Meriwether. Live from in front of the nuclear power plant. The new Chibi-Robomania brings with it more than placing a severe demand on the local power supply. The phone is that Chibi-Robo is continuing to fly off the shelves. Power demand will outstrip supply and send the region into a panic of unfathomable proportions. So the same thing that happened with Giga-Robo. Rioting, looting, and perhaps the end of civilization as we know it because of Chibi-Robo. Chibi-Robo appears both dangerous and foolhardy. What will you do? I'm gonna activate the big robot. Mortal Kombat. The mind-bending conundrum. The pain of life itself. Just let me get you gunpowder. I have gunpowder. Whatever, dude. Alright, I'm gonna try the race against these guys again. Just because it bothered me so much. Play your stupid game again. Good luck. Alright, finally, I at least finish. 780 points. Rank D? How to get S rank in flight training in Chibi Robo. How much time does he have left? So it's a balance between where you loop back around. Oh, that's so stupid. Like when you loop around and then you get to the same spots and you get to speed up again. I don't know. I'm gonna try it one more time. I don't know where I loop around a bunch of times. And which ones I don't get the chance to hit again. A B rank, but if I shot any more, I would have not made it. I literally made it with 1 second left. Ugh, that's hard. You gotta know the whole route. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting the sticker for that. That sucks. Time to wake big man up. Oh my god. gosh. Is there anything missing in this room? Nope, I've got all four of them. Yes. I'm so excited. I don't remember if I ever woke him up. Let's see what he does. Let's see if I remember the code. Nope. I know I have to be like one letter off. Alright, stop. Oh, it's not 554, it's 667. Yeah. I had the right pattern. What does this guy do? Oh yeah, there's still all the treasure. Oh shit, what's going on here? So now that in the peak of another energy crisis happening, we're gonna bring the big guy back up again. Can't wait. We're gonna get in the mech. Oh, please go away. I hate all of these characters. Hey, yo. Damn, he's loud as hell. Happy points. Oh, nice. Oh, is that it? There's something underneath him, some treasure. Blow me down and batten me hashes? Yikes. Oh, shit, he's gonna kill me. What am I gonna do? Punch a hole in the wall somewhere? What's going on here? Holy shit. Damn, this might be slower than me going up the stairs. God, he is slow. Oh, now. Oh. Okay. Oh. He's not even looking where he's going. God, what is he, like, 2,000 pounds of metal? Like, he's shaking the whole basement. Like, dude. Why is that one egg in the middle, like, really small? Sweet bazooka casserole. Bruh! He shot him. Kill him. Kill him.
I'll never be friends to you. I'll never close me. The same.
Why's that guy in a cup? Dude, this thing walking around is insane. This whole house is gonna fall. Yo, the Elvis egg. Oh, Funky doesn't get to see this. He's dead. Bad ending. No Funky Phil. I was gonna tell them about the chibi, the robo. Yep. Okay. Wait, so he was live in front of the wait. He was live in front of the nuclear plant at like 2 a.m. reporting on this, and now he's back there again the next day? Tonight we ride. Oh shit. What would you do? I'd consume 10 times the amount of power that we were already consuming. Where's he going? Homina, homina, homina. He hit that homina. Oh my gosh, what is he doing? Is he gonna... he's gonna say hi to his alien friends. In broad daylight? They're gonna come out? Okay. Why is he such good friends with the aliens? That's what I want to know. Oh, are they still sick? Oh my gosh, they are red. Friend! Thank you for that time. It was a long time ago. Yeah, what are they? Oh, did he catch them? They were gonna crash land? Oh. Friend, nice catch. I was wondering what that frame was. Looks like he's about to shoot off a Hadouken. We offered thank you gift. Grant any two wishes. Friend, first wish. Want to give soul to toys. Oh, what? He's the reason the toys are alive at night? We get ball of light. Then friends, move. Good guy. Friend's second wish. For Sandersons and Giga Robos in the world. Give body that does not need energy. But no more balls of light in spaceship. No more balls of light in spaceship. Wait, so they promised two wishes and they only had enough for one. Ah, there we go. They brought it back. Okay. Aliens never break promise. Now Fred will live forever. He wished for eternal life. That is crazy. Infinite batteries. So because Giga Robo caught a bunch of aliens, there will no longer be an energy crisis in the world. Whoa. Yo, this sample goes hard. They killed him. Damn. It is done. Friend, no need energy. Friend, have eternal battery now. Nice. What about for me? Oh, me too. Friend, have eternal battery. Nice. Is he gonna rip that out of me? Oh. He's giving me eternal battery. Wait, that's only 320 battery. Whoa! Oh, he's killing me. I'm dead. Damn. We died and went to disco heaven. Yeah, you guys gotta get out. Whoa. Whoa. That's what they normally look like? Ew. Earth icky. What was the little guy look like? What was his name? Little Bang? Lil Bang? Oh, nothing happened. We just have infinite power. Wait, why is that? Infinity? Great galloping gamma rays. Oh, that was it. Did we beat it? We win? Hey. Yeah, I don't think I ever beat this. Because I don't remember, like, the last half of the game. Dang, there were still actually a couple things that I wanted to get done, but I'll take it. And now that we have infinite battery life, I was wondering what was going on with my server. We got the community server badge now. Cool. Shigeru Miyamoto. Ooh, that means I'm. Oh. Making number one won't be any problem. Just keep doing what you're doing. Oh, we're going up to rank 4. Wow. We don't even need more batteries. Oh, wait. We went to 1. Oh, shit. We definitely cheated. We 100% cheated. Because we were like 700 away from rank 4. There's no way we hit rank 1. Sent you a super chibi robo costume. Ooh, what does that do for me? Super chibi robo suit. Does it let me fly around? Or am I just like extra shiny? This is it, your first day as Super Chibi Robo. Get out there and make us all proud. Now I gotta... It probably literally doesn't do anything. Yeah, we're saving. So that took about 13 hours to play Pharaoh. To get the ending, normally. I didn't even finish everything, but... So what do I get to do as Super Chibi Robo? Nothing different? It sounds like 3 fanfares are playing at once. That was it. We did it. I mean, we don't take any battery anymore, which is pretty pog. Actually, the last thing I have to do is turn in the last frog ring. This is the final quest. I don't like the guy on the right. But that's okay. Gimme? Yeah. I should have been all of them. What's going on here? Oh, God. Oh, it's horrible. It's She took the frog helmet off? The evil frog wizard put a nasty curse on me. But thanks to you, I've turned back into a human. Oh. We had to find all the rings to turn her back into a human. Holy shit. I was not expecting that. How do I look without the hat? Yes or no? Without the awful frog hat? What are you talking, Telly? I'll end your life. Not a single deformity on that huge head. What are you saying? Is Is Giga Robo just like around? Oh. Please no, oh evil frog wizard. Oh. GB Robo and I are under the evil frog wizard again. That lasted 10 seconds. It was a prank. Oh no, I've been put under a curse again. I gotta try this one more time, too. I don't see how I'm gonna possibly get this one. It doesn't even show me how close I am in relation, like, to where he stopped. I don't know. This game sucks. That had to be it. That had to be as close as I possibly could be to the edge. Almost as good? What do you mean? How you did. I was like literally like, that's a B? How is that a B? I was literally off the edge. Cool pieces of art? Yo. Who up making art? Not I. Oh, isn't there still... Oh, yeah, there's still some stuff in this. Oh. So there's... What? There's more for... Oh! Wait, she just threw the frog rings around again or something? That's silly. It gives you something to do for the post game. Get more happiness points and whatever. Even though I'm rank 1 right now, I'm the best. Alright, let's see. I was just curious. This is the only thing like I wanted to like either wrap up or see if it works how I want it to work. So what is the Z for this? Yo. Oh, ew. Alright. Yeah, it worked. I was going to die for fright. More? Alright, get some more practice in. More? Yeah, probably 3 times. If it's more than 3 times, I'll freak out. Starting to get used to it? Okay, okay. Oh my gosh. She's weird, dude. Is she not gonna scream this time? Nope. Oh my gosh. This is awkward. Oh, she's done. This is it. Oh! Eek? No, that was like 6 times. So now you're gonna go talk to him? Or do I have to go get him for you? Wait. I'm fine now. Okay. So, I go grab my boy?
います。
What? I said, what do you want and left? Alright, fuck you. I don't give a shit anymore. I'm closing this game. You're gonna stay in there forever. No one's gonna help you, ever. I'm waiting for my horrific Hercules. My wrapped up Romeo. She's waiting for you and you don't give a fuck. I wonder if those blocks happen to like, oh, Frog Ring is up there now. I still don't know where those two other blocks are supposed to be. Like, that doesn't make any sense to me. There's no blocks anywhere else on any map. And I'm missing two of them. But, alright. Get me... How do you get over there? It don't make any sense. There's nothing to like climb up on this corner, is there? Is there like a secret? Oh, you know what? What if there's like a... No. I was gonna say, what if there's like a little secret guy here? So that door's just open now. So I wonder. It definitely goes that way to there, onto there, to there. There's no way for me to get on top of the door, for sure. Probably got to trigger something, but I just don't know what. Boom. There's that one and another hidden one, I think. I bet it would have been like over here or something. If I were to take a guess. There's just another one somewhere that I can't see. Is our guy chilling in the basement? Oh yeah, there's supposed to be a treasure underneath him too, I think, or something. And then I give up on the other one. A Tamagotchi? So this is what they mean by darkness under the lighthouse. Idiot. One of them is just asleep. What? What do I do with this? A popular toy. I wonder if it's just something I can gift to somebody, I guess. Alright, then. Frog ring! How'd you get it up there? All right. We wind. Now, I guess I get to see if stuff is actually set up for Switch.